Actor Anil Kapoor is a proud father as his daughters, actress Sonam Kapoor Ahuja and producer Rhea Kapoor are creating waves at the 72nd edition of Cannes Film Festival. He said his daughters are creating art with fashion. Anil on Wednesday took to social media and shared several looks put together by Rhea and flaunted by Sonam at the prestigious festival. Taking the world by storm, one outfit at a time, so proud of my girls for creating art with fashion. Sonam and Rhea, love the looks and the brains behind them. Proud father moment, he captioned the image. Rhea has not only starred Sonam on several occasions but also worked with her as a producer in films Aisha, Khoobsurat and Viridi Wedding. Sonam donned an ivory white Ralph and Russo tuxedo dress with a long train on her second day at the red carpet of film festival. The actress' first look at Cannes 2019 look was in a red dress by Valentino. Later she transformed into a modern Maharani for a Chopard party. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.